Wow, look at that Nexus. It looks like the classic one, you know, from World War. And his probes do as well. His name's ShavedGrinch. He's got a skin. Now look at this, I've seen a profile picture like that before. I just don't know what it means, you know. Looks like a couple aliens in a bathtub or something, I don't know. And then there's this guy, which looks like a normal Terran player. So, we got DarkStar versus ShavedGrinch, Terran versus Protoss. Mr. Shaved Grinch is going maybe Stalkers or Adepts. Won't know until that building is finished. I think he's gonna block his entrance off and expand here. Comes the SCV. It's funny the way these probes look. Looks exactly like World War. Now he's just trolling him. He's gonna kill him soon, for sure. Whoa, what was that? A Reaper. Reaper's like, oh shit. I didn't take much health off the stuff. Let's see what else is doing. Widow mines. What's that? Reactor? Probes chasing the SCV. Decided to turn his back. So that grenade he throws is called a KD-8. Charge. Explodes after a short delay, dealing 5 damage and knocking back enemy units. Sorry, nearby units. That thing's just barely making it out of there without dying. That's what I do, I build a command center inside of my main base and then lift it off and land it where I want it to go. It's the way to go. So, this is going to be a decently long game as compared to the other replays I've casted, so, brace yourselves. That's all I have to say. Wow, red's already expanding. I just love the look of the old Nexus. Brings back memories. Oh my god. I didn't even know he was headed down there. What are you doing, bro? Got a can there too, I didn't even notice that. There you go. I love it. But there's too many units in that base for Widowmine. Gonna keep that there for now, I guess. Sending a Reaper somewhere. Red. This could be amusing. So the Raven was using an anti-armor missile, I think. And Red was using some kind of shield. I've never seen that shield before. Oh my god, I thought I knew this game. Guess I don't. Now he's building more ground. What is that? Doesn't look like a zealot. Looks like some character from Avatar or something. Okay, yeah, it does look like a zealot. It must be the skin he's using. That was random. Still got dropship over here. That stuffy nose. I guess Red will have to go Void Rays or something to take out those dropships. Oh, here we go. Look at that. The sea otters are just slipping by the by blue squares. But it's not doing anything with them. Oh. There we go. Look at that. I'm kind of shocked right now. Colosses are pretty powerful. Be mad.